Here at the Visitor Center, we teach our first-year students on hospitality. The basic skills like how to welcome guests, also how to make a reservation for lunch or dinner, how to make a proper telephone call, how to be professional, and how to send professional emails. Our first-year students will be evaluated by our second-year managers. They evaluate students formative in ways of, are they representative? Are they as well inquisitive? How do they develop themselves? And of course, as well, how is their grooming? A second-year manager is responsible for the trainings, the coaching, the managing, and all the operational tasks of the department. This manager also gets graded by the instructor. If you have any questions for the visitor center, feel free to contact us here at the desk.